Show me my silver lining. This is My Silver Lining by First Aid Kit. Off the new album, Stay Gold. Go and buy it, boss. This is an easy song. A few chords. Nice picking pattern. First of all, you're going to put the capo on the second fret. Standard tuning. And I'll show you the chords and the picking pattern I use, but again, you don't have to use this picking pattern. You can use one of your own, or you can just strum, up to you. But I'm just going to show you how to play the song. The chords you'll need are E minor, G, D, and then there's a C in the bridge. Okay, so first of all, it starts the violin intro. That's just an E minor. Okay, I'll show you the picking pattern I'm using. It's one of them where your thumb's constantly doing that on the bass notes. And then when you go to the D, it's obviously doing them two strings. And your fingers are picking in between that. So if we do an E minor chord, and then we'll just practice this. Okay, so what that is thumb on the sixth string, thumb on the fourth string, D string, I'm just gonna say that. So, and then your index finger on the G string, thumb on the E string again, middle finger on the B string, thumb back on the D string and index finger on the G string again. It's hard when you try and slow it down. It's once you get used to it, it'll be easier to play it. Like at normal speed, it's hard to play it slow. Okay, so the verse. I don't wanna wait anymore, I'm tired of G. Looking for answers, D. Taking me someplace where there's E minor music and there's laughter. I don't wanna wait anymore, I'm tired of looking for answers. Take me someplace where there's music and there's laughter. I'm living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on, no, I gotta go. It does that a couple of times, I think it's maybe four times round, I'm not quite sure, but that's for you to learn the words, play along to it. The chorus starts on a C. I hear the voice calling, G, so it's I hear the voice calling. So it's a C to a G. And then we go to a D. Calling out for me. E minor. Repeat. So what that is C, G, D, E minor. I hear the voice calling. Calling out for me. The shackles are moving. So what that bit is, when I play that, it's too fast to pick the changes. So just one of them where you play the chord by just plucking all the things. So it's I is a C chord, G, I won't take is a D. Easy has got two chords, it's E, easy. So it's C, G, easy. E minor, road. I won't take the easy road. And then, won't take the easy road, easy road, easy road. E minor. Won't take the easy road, the easy road, the easy road. Whoa. Quick switch to the G. Whoa. Okay, so I'll do that again. It's E minor. Won't take the easy road, the easy road is a D. The easy road. E minor. Whoa. And that's pretty much it. You go back into the verse, back into the chorus, back into the won't take the easy road, or the ooze, same chords as won't take the easy road. And then all that's left is the outro, which is just G. Show me my silver lining. It's G, D, E minor. Show me my silver lining. Show me my silver lining. And obviously you'll be doing that throughout the song. I hope that was of help. Have fun with that.